Hi guys, in this video I will show you how to enable the developer options on Samsung Galaxy A series 2023. So to do that, just go to settings and here go down and tap on about phone, and now go down and tap on software information. Here we have build number, and you need to tap for 7 times on this feature. So let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And now you need to draw your current pattern, if you have one. Okay. And the developer mode has been turned on. Now to enter in developer mode, just go back and again. And here where you see about phone, just go down, and here we have developer options. Now let's tap on this feature, and here we have a lot of features, and you can enable or disable OM unlocking, and also an important feature is USB debugging, and from here you can enable it, and it's intended for developer purpose only. And you can use this to copy data between your computer and your device. Okay, just tap OK for this, and to disable, tap here again. Now, if you want to disable the developer mode, just tap here and go back. And as you can see, now we don't have anymore the developer mode. So I hope this video to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.